afternoon, making his way to the ring, boxing out of the red corner, Jose Falco. Here's a moment, making his way to the ring, boxing out of the blue corner.
And he boxed well that night. He does move well, he plants his feet, moves his body well, and he throws some good shots from different angles as well. And he, like you saw there, you know, he not only goes to the head, he does go to the body, straight shots down the centre. People don't realise those straight shots down the centre, they're, you know, they score, not only they score, you know, they keep the opponent thinking.
Very important to get your back of your opponent. He's doing that well, but over the round so far. I've got good head movement. Short and right. Right round the house as well from Jamie.
Just got to close that distance a little bit more. Solid start, the big fight from Jamie. They've done the challenges. He's coming out now, so it was such a quiet for one half. But he's strong. You're on the ground, you're actually.
Switching a lot as well. So I care who for us.
Shots and he dropped his gloves.
He's hit his body. Calm down, and that's it, Bill Jamie.
I can do it now,
Falco. Falco did that simple win. He's landing some big shots. Landing some great shots. Jamie looking down at us across the ropes. Now looking at his corner. He's kind of run out of ideas. He's taken three big shots. Body to the body. Jamie needs to just hold on for a little bit and get to that goal. He needs his coach to get a shot. He's taken some punishment. He needs to cover up. He needs to stay out of trouble. He's breathing heavily as well, the champion.
Fantastic round so far from Falco.
There he comes, that's better. That's more like a champion. He's taking a breather and step back and now he's coming forward again. He's swinging wildly. Oh, that's a great box down to the body from the challenger. That left swinging lock and Jamie come over the top is so predictable right now.
I'll tell you what, no credit to the fitness here, because if you weren't fit, you'll be in there.
Absolutely.
Definitely around the top, that's made that one. Absolutely, sold out now.
Taking a lot of big shots. Falco's landing some big shots. He's still focused. His legs are still looking good, John. His lace is undone. The referee needs to spot that.
Yeah, I agree.
Come on, Seamus. Try and get the referee's attention. Seamus!
That's his spot. Well, the referee, he's seen it before, that's one, right?
That's it. You eating my dinner there?
Yeah, I will break so
I yeah, that's all I live on these days. I'm a clean living man now.
Man. Same as?
Yeah. I've got to say, it's boring, but I'm clean living. Eating good foods, taking off the weight. Here we go, come on guys.
Really digging deep, those boys here. That body work is cracking for Falco. Tammy's just falling short on the right hand there. He's got to dip a little bit more into his body.
So hard to call this one though. That was playing some good shots. Jamie's got riding him and then playing some great shots.
Like just back and forth. Fantastic fight. Jamie's just Shay coming in a bit more now. I think Falcon's getting a little bit tired, but there he goes again. Just when you think he's faded, he comes straight back.
He's now showing the wee bit there, Jamie. He's quite down that gum shield now. Sweet champion comes to his own.
Oh, breathe. Big deep time. Come on. What is happening? Joseph
Black. Fantastic.
What a cracking time for him.
That's all then.
What's happening? Fantastic.
Really, really good fight that was. Fantastic. That is going to be a real hard one to call. Myself, I'd slightly go with Falco on that one, but you never know. That's what these judges like. Damien did catch him with some clean shots, but Falco's work was fantastic.
And your winner, and still.